and dominion. Man has ultimate control over his mind, body and soul. Man's future, he gave man in his hands to hold. But then man somehow, he began to stray. And man somehow, began to lose his way. Man started to imagine all kind of insane things. His man corrupt man through his own imagination. I say imagine, man start to imagine all kind of vain things, all kind of strange things. I say imagine, man start to imagine all kind of evil plans against his fellow man. Man start to imagine that he is a superpower. A next man land he must conquer. Imagine. Until he start to oppress man. But if man only learn to love man, as stated in the master's plan, man could stop the fall of man. Now man received the key to his own destiny, to his own existence. Man became the key, but like man was too blind to see, so man became man's worst enemy. Fueled by greed, hatred and envy, you see man by now, he began to lust. And man by now, to man became unjust. He continued to imagine all kind of inhumane things, destroying man and the future generation. I say imagine, man start to imagine all kind of hateful things, all kind of distasteful things. I say imagine, man start to imagine all kind of wicked plans against his fellow man. Man start to imagine, so he start to rape and plunder. Non-stop bloodshed and murder. Until he start to suppress man. But if man only learn to love man, as stated in the master's plan, man could stop the fall of man. Man became lost and didn't know in his own ego. Me, myself, and I became his motto. With selfishness and selfish pride, he riding side by side. His arrogance, he just couldn't hide. You see, man, by now, he forgot his role. And man, by now, he was out of control. He couldn't stop imagining all kind of vile things, destroying man through his wild imagination. I say imagine, start to imagine all kind of deranged things, all kind of demented things. Imagine, start to imagine all kind of sinister plans against his fellow man. Man start to imagine that he is a dictator. Imagine. So he enslave another. Imagine. Until he start to repress man. But if man only learns to love man, as stated in the master's plan, man man could stop the fall of man. Quest for domination, he don't understand. The future generation, he leading to extinction. Man has become too blind to see. He's losing piece of himself daily, and his entire soul he'll lose eventually. Yes, the man, I know, he could find his way back. I know, together could get back on track. If man start to imagine only positive things, man would save man through his wild imagination. I say imagine, man start to imagine all kind of great things, no hate but love things. I say imagine, man start to imagine that the master plan is to love your fellow man. Man start to imagine that you are your brother's keeper. Together we are stronger. Now man start to respect man. And if man only learn to love man, as stated in the master's plan, man would stop the fall of man. Thank you very much.